स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. आई एम अ सब्जेक्ट टीचर ऑफ इंग्लिश एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन चैप्टर नंबर 9 एंड चैप्टर नेम इज एम आर एंड इज. सो स्टूडेंट, इन दिस चैप्टर आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन अबाउट द यूजेज ऑफ एम आर एंड इज. सो स्टूडेंट, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल I am explain about this exercise, and through this exercise I will explain about the uses of am, are and is. So student, now look at this exercise. Answer this question, fill up this form. So student, here you have to fill this form and give answer according to the question. First one is, what is your name? Answer is, my name is. My name is. So student, here there is a use of is. Is is used with singular person. Is used with one person, one place or one thing. So here my name, my is the possessive pronoun of I. My is a possessive form of I, and I is always talking about ourself, and I represent the one person. So student, with my we use is, and is used with my. So student, I hope you all understand about the uses of is with my. Now come on, second, how old are you? How old are you? So student, answer is, I am 10 years old. So student, here am is always used with I, because I is always talking about ourself. It's talking about only one person, that is ourself. So we use am with I. So here am is used with I. Look at third, who is your best friend? My best friend is there. So student, best friend, best means the best friend. Who is your best friend? My best friend is. Here there is talking about only one friend, who is best. So we use is, because best friend represent the only one friend. So we use is with one person or singular person. Now look at fourth. What are your friends doing in the class? They are studying in the class. So student, with they, because they represent the more than one person. They means talking about more than one person. So we use are with they. We use are with they. They are studying in the class. Now look at fifth. Where are you and your friends planning to go during the summer vacation? So student, we are planning to go Nainital during the summer vacation. So student, we means we are talking about other person including I. When we are talking about the other person including I, then we use are with he, because or is always used with more than one person. So here we represent the plural, and we represent the more than one person. So here R is always used with we. So student, I hope you all understand about this exercises. And now I am going to explain about this exercises. So student, here in this exercise, is used with my, and my I have explained you in earlier. My is a possessive pronoun of I, and I always used for only one person, and I always used for ourselves. So we use is with my. And in second, we use am with I, and I always talking about ourselves, and I always talking about ourselves, and I represent the only one person. So we use am with I. In fourth and fifth, we use are with they and we, because in both sentences there is talking about more than one person, and or is always used with more than one person, place or animal. So student, in fourth and fifth we use are with they and we, and they and we represent the more than one person, so we use are with they and we. Now look at the notes, student. Is is used when there is only one person, place, animal or thing. So student, is always used with only one person, one place, animal or thing. So student, in this example, this burger, this represent the singular, and here there is only one burger, so we use this burger with is and is with this burger, because this burger represent the only one burger. And when we are talking about only one person, place or thing, then we use is. Then we use is. Now look at next. Are is used when there is more than one person, place, animal or thing. They are dancing. So student, are is always used with more than one person, and are is always used with plural form. So student, example is they are dancing. They are dancing. Here they represent the more than one person, and or is always used with more than one person, so are is used with they. Are is used with they. Now look at next. Am is used when we talk about ourselves. So student, I've explained you in your earlier that am is always used with I, and I represent the talking about ourselves. When we talking about ourselves, then we use am. Here I am a girl. Here am is used with I, because I always talking about ourselves, so we use am with I. Now look at this table, and through this table I'm going to explain the rules, the uses of am, are and is. The student, look at this table. Here I, you, he, she, it. With I we use am. With I we use am, because I represent the only one person, and I is always talking about ourselves. And with you we use are. In both cases, when you is used in singular and used in plural, in both cases we use are with you. We use you with are. This is the exception of this rule. When in any sentence, when we use you, if we use you in singular sentence with singular person, then we use are. And in plural we also use are, because in both cases with you we use are, because this is the exception of this rule. Now look at next. He. So student, in this sentence we use he. He with is. Is with he. Because he represent the only one person, and he represent the male. So student, we use he with is with he, and he with is. Now look at next. See is. So student, here see represent the only one person, and see is used for female. So here is used with she. So student, here is used with see. Now look at next. It is. Here it represent the only one person, and it represent the singular, so we use is with it. It with is. Name of person, place, animal or thing. So student, here there is a name of person, that is Komal, and we use is with Komal. And we use is with Komal because Komal is the only one person. Komal is the name of one person, so we use is with Komal. Now look at next. we use are with we because we is always talking about more than one person. You in plural case, in plural case we use are with you, we use you with are because you represent this plural form, but in both cases with you we use are. Look at next, they. With they we use are because they represent the plural and they represent the more than one person. Now look at next, that is they. We use always they with are and are with they. Next, they. So student, we use are with they because they represent the more than one person. Now look at next, that is Komal and Rita. Komal and Rita, here there is talking about more than one person. So Komal and Rita, there is a two person, so we use are with this two person. So student, I hope you all understand about this rule and about the uses of am, are and is. And you have to done this notes in your CW copy. First of all, you have to mention date, CW and the name of the chapter. After that, you have to write the notes in your CW copy. So student, thank you.